Tooltips are an important part of Power BI reports because they enable users to get additional information about a data point, as well as allow for progressive disclosure of that information. In this month's release, we're announcing a new preview feature that's revamped the experience for tooltips. These new tooltips allow for data point drill actions to be accessed within the tooltip, as well as an updated styling to better match the report's theme. Let's take a look at an example. So here in this visual, I have both drill actions available, meaning I have data point drill down and drill up, as well as a drill through action available. Normally, if I wanted to access, let's say, the drill down action, I would need to use either the visual header or I would need to right click on a data point. Now I'm going to show you how you can access these drill actions from the tooltip itself. So when you hover over the tooltip, you'll notice that these drill actions will automatically appear once you stay on a data point long enough. So let's say I want to go ahead and drill down on this data point. So let's drill down from product Power BI. And now we've drilled down to store. And if I want to drill back up, I can either use the visual header here, or I can just use the tooltip again. So let's click drill up. Now, if I want to drill through, I can do the same thing. So let's say I want to drill through on Word. So I'll just hover over the Word data point and then select drill through. And here in this case, I have two options for drill through. So let me select the first one. So there you have it. You saw an example of the new tooltip and the new actions available along with the new styling. Be sure to look out for our documentation because you'll want to keep in mind there are some limitations in this preview. And we really appreciate any feedback that you have along the way as that really helps us make improvements towards GA. Next, I'll talk about how you can set this feature up in new reports and existing reports. Because this feature is in preview, you'll need to turn on the preview feature switch. And so the way you can do that is in the options menu of Power BI Desktop, select preview features, and make sure that modern visual tooltips is enabled. Once you've enabled the preview switch, you'll notice that any new reports that you create would automatically have the modern visual tooltips enabled. But if you want to enable it for any existing reports, you'll need to go to the report settings of that report. And scroll down and make sure that this checkbox here is enabled.